this game secure right at the start of the second half. It was a very unwise challenge from Attila Marchi. Went to ground very quickly. Faces a penalty. It's Myron Boadu. Banged in for 2-0.